Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions and my name's Greg. I'm going to start off with an artist that I really like, and I know he's not terrifically popular and I won't get as many, you know, views as I do from a lot of songs, you know, but that's okay. I mean, I play what I like and hopefully everybody else likes it too. So anyway, this is Dave Alvin, who I dearly love, and this is his song Abilene, which is, you know, great song, and hopefully I can go ahead and get through the whole thing without YouTube flipping out and trying to give me a commercial. So anyway, here we go. Dave Alvin, Abilene, and I don't own copyrights, but here we go.
There's a Greyhound bus, and it's leaving the great Northwest, and it's taking her tonight back home way down south to Texas. She's been dancing on tables to pay rent and be able to just get by and maybe stay clean. Oh, get drunk, and he'd hit her hard, and her mom would lie in bed, high on pills and talking to God. But like a beautiful tattoo, these old memories she can't lose, since she ran away at 15. Long cold night, ahead on the horizon is another string of bright light. She's dreaming of a man she's going down to meet in a bar on an Austin street, and maybe this one won't be so mean. Oh, Abilene, Abilene, yeah. Town ahead that you've never seen. Maybe it's better if you get off there and try to forget everything. Have a man. Well, in a Texas bar, there's this guy and he's sitting alone, thinking of a girl that he swore he'd wait there for. But he's drinking his beer and he's feeling old, remembering every lie he's told, till he changes his mind and he leaves. Oh, Abilene, Abilene, there's a town ahead that you've never seen. Maybe it's better if you get off there and try to forget everything. Abilene, Abilene, oh, Abilene,
thank you.
is over, you know. Talk about a tight band, you know. I mean, you know, it's hard when you've got a song that has so many really deep pauses in it, you know, to keep it all together and, you know, keep it on time and come in at the right time and all that sort of stuff. And, you know, I tell you what, I mean, Dave Alvin's guitar skills are, you know, unparalleled. But that other guitarist, the rhythm guitarist, was really good. And what really impressed me was the drummer. I mean, she just, like a metronome, she just kept it right there. And I don't know. I think it's brilliant. But anyway, I hope you guys like that. It's something I know a lot of people don't listen to. But like I say, I like this guy a lot. So I play his music. Anyway, go ahead and hit like, subscribe. I'll be back in a few minutes and play something else. And in the meantime, we'll see you then. Bye-bye.